Yeah, yeah, yeah. 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 Yeah, yeah. Yeah, 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 Yeah, yeah. Baby girl, I can't imagine what it's like for you. I got you pregnant, now inside there is a life in you. I know you wondering if this is gonna make me think about wifing you. Like if you had my first child, would I spend my whole life with you? Now I ain't trying to pick a fight with you, I'm trying to talk. Now I ain't trying to spend the night with you, I'm kind of lost, see. I've been giving this some thought lately, and frankly I'm feeling like we ain't ready in this. Hold up now, let me finish. Think about it, baby, me and you, we still kids ourselves. How we gonna raise a kid by herself, handle biz by herself? A nigga barely over 20, where the hell we gonna live? Where am I gonna get that money? I refuse to bring my boy or my girl in this world when I ain't got shit to give them. And I'm not with them niggas who be knocking girls up and skate out. So girl, you gotta think about how the options wait out. What's the way out? And I ain't too proud to tell you that I cry sometimes. I cry sometimes about it. And girl, I know it hurt, but if this world was perfect, then we can make it work, but I doubt it. And I ain't too proud to tell you that I cry sometimes. I cry sometimes about it. And girl, I know it hurt, but if this world was perfect, then we can make it work.
She said, nigga, you got some nerve to come up to me talking about abortion. This my body, nigga, so don't think you finna force shit. See, I knew that this is how you act, so typical. Said you love me, oh, but now you flipping like reciprocals. It figures, though, I should've known that you was just another nigga. No different from them other niggas who be claiming that they love you just to get up in them drawers. Knowing all the right things to say, I let you hit it raw, motherfucker. Now I'm pregnant, you don't wanna get involved, motherfucker. Trying to take away a life, is you God, motherfucker? I don't think so, This a new life up in my stomach, regardless if I'm your wife. This new life here, I'ma love it, I ain't budging. And I just do this by my motherfucking self. See, my mama raised me without no motherfucking help from a man. But I still don't understand how you can say that. Did you forget all those conversations that we had way back about your father, and you told me that you hate that nigga? Talking about he a coward and you so glad that you ain't that nigga, cause he left your mama when she had you and he ain't shit. And here you go doing the same shit. You ain't shit, nigga.
And I ain't too proud to tell you that I cry sometimes. Cry sometimes about it. And boy, that shit hurt. And ain't nobody perfect. Still, we can make it work, but you doubt it. Now, I ain't too proud to tell you that I cry sometimes. I cry sometimes about it. Yeah, boy, that shit hurt,
yeah.
And ain't nobody perfect, still we can make it work, but
they say everything happens for a reason, and people change like the seasons, then grow apart. She wanted him to show his heart and say he loved her. He spoke the magic words, and on the same day he fucked her. Now she wide open, she put a ring up on his finger if she could, but he loved her cause the pussy good. But she ain't a wife though, uh-oh, she telling him she missed a period like typos. He panicking, froze up like a mannequin. A life grows inside her, now he asking, is it even mine? What if this bitch ain't even pregnant, dog? Cause she be lying and she be crying cause he acting distant. Like ever since I told you this nigga, you acting different. And all his niggas saying, man, these hoes be trapping niggas, playing with niggas' emotions like they some action figures. Swear they get pregnant for collateral, it's like extortion. Man, if that bitch really pregnant, tell her get an abortion. But what about your seed, nigga?
And I ain't too proud to tell you that I cry sometimes. Cry sometimes.
What about your seed, nigga?
And I ain't too proud to tell you that I cry sometimes about it.